Unc0ver Jailbreak lead developer PWN20ND just released the updated version of Unc0ver 6.2.0 with major stability and reliability improvements to iOS 14 support. In this video, I'm gonna show you the speed difference between version 6.1.2 vs 6.2.0. Test by at bonbon_mdfk, Twitter, on his iPhone XS Max running iOS 14.3. Let's see what is the speed difference between the two updates. Start jailbreaking. You can see the latest version is slower than the old version. But the important thing is the new version coming with fixed bugs. You can download Unc0ver for free, all links are in the description. And also developer released Unveil Security detects app to the public. Unveil Security detects real-world iOS malware and threats with unprecedented methods and provides a customizable dashboard showing 100+ system details including device, system, CPU, memory, disk, and network, Wi-Fi, cellular and hotspot, usage and information. You can download Unveil app from unveilapp.com. And also you can download Unc0ver app IPA file from ipa.zige.com. And if you are looking for without computer installation method, simply go to u04s.com and get Unc0ver for free without a PC. Thanks for watching, see you soon. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get instant jailbreak update videos.